Let's go with round three. Oh, I'm almost a minute late. Damn it. Okay, it's recording. Anything on the second string? Okay, let's go. I have a star with C connections. Of dynamite edges. Does this have to be connected? Yeah. Okay. One more thing. Assert. Wrong answer. One, two, two, three seems fine. There are already some edges. Your current degree. Your a.cpp, this is the source code. Some extra checks maybe. Okay, all is fine. What? Error occurred? Again then, a.cpp. Maybe because I recompiled and modified the source a little bit? expect like 20 people to already solve it. Yeah, that's fine. Move on. Problem B. That's coordinate compression. Asserts didn't fail. No. TP of position. Skipped. Now I want to take you. From L to R. This will be 4th power, but it's fine. No, it's not fine. It's a bit too slow. In prefix, zeros are bad. In suffix, ones are bad. They are already sorted. Ones are bad later, are they? No. Zero later is bad, and one before is bad. From this to this. Plus the number of intervals. That's one thing. The second, if here we don't have any one on this position, I can just skip. It might be correct. That would be very nice. Very, very nice. And it's not too slow. Doesn't seem to be. Can it be 250? Oh, yes, it can. This was B dot out, yes. Cool. DP is my strong suit. And let's also once more check my submission, source code. It's fine. See. I don't understand this. Okay, I understand. For now, I have no idea for polynomial solution. If I binary search the answer, then I know which packages I will use. If there are four boxes, I need three keys. Then If one of them doesn't have a key, then I don't care, so it just doesn't matter the order. 4 boxes and 3 keys. We see polynomial solution. Maybe. Checking if anybody solved it. Yes, 2 people. So it's solvable. I know researching the answer and then some strange greedy. Iterate over only those small packages decreasingly. For each of them, just take a good box, minimizing the remainder. equal sorry for not commentating at all, just I want to advance. Maybe later I will do some video about this. Number of packages. No, this is bad. I would need to open those packages. I don't want to do it. This is wasted space. This and one thing is missing. Boxes without packages. What do? I maximize. this is fine. So I guess 5 per test. Almost there. is very, very bad. I think I might have an incorrect algorithm. Basically, if I quickly fix it, I pass, otherwise I don't. But if it's incorrect algorithm, then half an hour of thinking now to come up with a correct one. Fuck. Do I want a brute force? I have this drawing, by the way. I drew this big test. And I agree with my program. But maybe there is a better matching. Unless there's something wrong about my test generation. I'm implementing a brute force. Okay, we have a brute force. Now, I'm hearing some fireworks outside. A lot of them. This seems to be a very easy case. First boxes, then packages. Do I just have what? I be printing in wrong order? Yeah, given first. Okay, I see how to solve the previous test better. I'm afraid that I'm just trying to hack the problem now. It might be the case that I need tens of thousands of tests to find a counterexample. Well, works here, but what about testing this some more? It does not work. What's the scoreboard? Maybe I need to submit. Let's think. 45 minutes plus 2 hours, that will be 2:45. I don't need to submit yet. Actually, test case 49. Whoa, this is wrong. Keys, not X. Works. I think it works. Okay, now am I fast enough? Don't I have some anything quadratic? Oof. If nobody had solved the D, then it's just unsolvable, I will assume. No overflows, no issues. I wanted to go outside just after the contest. So now I will just read D, and if I don't have an idea in 15 minutes, if I don't see any chance to solve it, then I will quit. But if this is the difficult problem, then I'm safe here as long as my solution is correct. Oh, I didn't even need to do it. Okay. Oof, I'm happy. Let's read D. I wonder if my solution is correct. Already looking at the statement, I think it will be difficult. I didn't know that word. Okay, here everything is fine. I need to check something actually unrelated to the contest. I will stretch a little bit while thinking about this problem. I'm switching chairs. For some reason, my back hurts today on that one. Can I fit cubic in memory? Yes, quite easily. So maybe it will be DP of three values, and then I minimize the last value. Do I really need a lot of quarters? Nobody solved D yet, then I think I'm quite safe here. I need to do D only if, do I have times, hour 20, hour 20, hour 30. Yeah, if they didn't solve it in 50 minutes, it's not an easy problem. Basically, I don't see a situation where like 15 people solve D. 15 people below me solve D. And there's also a possibility that I fail C and then I just need D to pass. But probability that I failed C and I will solve D are quite small. So maybe it's safe to give up. As I said, just after the contest, I wanted to go somewhere. Also, this will be a boring video because I didn't talk at all. But at least you can see me solving a hard problem, struggling, testing. No, this is how I behave during a contest. Here you go. There, in the description, there will be a link to the final scoreboard with some, with likely with information if I passed or not. Maybe also it will be in the title. But in the description, you can check the final leaderboard. I don't like this problem. It's too much thinking. Yep. If I was lower, or if I saw already people solving deep, then I would continue here. Whatever. Bye bye. Thanks for watching.